Aaron Berwick, WMGH.com. A shout out to him, wishing him the very, very best. Got an email this week here from Luke. Luke said he was traveling on Interstate 81 recently, and somehow or other he caught an advertisement, as he called it, about Polka Joe and the Magic Polka Machine. So he was intrigued. So his dad, Nana, and he tuned in the very next Sunday to listen online to the Magic Polka Machine. Yes, he said his dad remarked that his Bobshi would listen every Sunday to Polka Joe up in the Nanny Coke area there. But she passed away about 40 years ago. And, well, it kind of brings back memories for his dad. And now, well, Luke, he said, well, he's tuning into the show. Okay, so that's good. So, Luke, hopefully you're tuned in today, wherever you may be, along with your Nana and your dad. Loving the polkas here. Yep, Magic Polka Machine every Sunday, 10 until 1 on Magic 105.5 WMGH and Sunny 1100 WGPA there in the Lehigh Valley. So, there you go, Luke. I just wanted to give you a shout out there. Thanks for the nice words, and keep tuning in no matter where you are in the world. Go to your phone there and check out the WMGH app. You can do that, and that'll make things easy to connect with me each and every Sunday there. All right. We talked about Berwick Joe. Okay. We did the thing for Polka Shoes. We're okay there. What else? What else? That's it. Let's put the tune on. Oh, we got to say hello to Elaine up there in hometown. Elaine loves this song. She sings the words, whether it be in Polish or in English. She knows them all. Kind of an easy one. So Elaine, we saw you last night, and yes, it's been a while. Haven't played you a tune like this one. Here's Jimmy Sturr's orchestra. Let's do the Beer Barrel Polka for Elaine up there in hometown.
A smile on the face of polka fans everywhere since 1974. Polka Joe Manjack.
And the Magic Polka Machine on Magic 105.5 WMGH and Sunny 1100 WGPA.
Ja nie mówię nie, ja nie mówię tak, ale w sumie żoneczki mi brak. Yeah. Jeden iść na wesołe i z muzyką odradują. Do wesele się szykują. Co dzień u mnie są, namawiają wciąż, bo poznamy orkiestra mi gra. Ja nie mówię nie, ja nie mówię tak, ale w sumie żoneczki mi brak. A ja wolę singla życie, kiedy spać u tę osłyszę. Co dzień u mnie sąd, namawiają wciąż, bo poznamy orkiestra mi gra. Ja nie mówię nie, ja nie mówię tak, ale w sumie żoneczki mi gra. Co dzień u mnie sąd, namawiają wciąż, bo poznamy orkiestra i gra. Ja nie mówię nie, ja nie mówię tak, ale w sumie żoneczki mi gra.
Magic Polka Machine music there for you on a Sunday, doing up at the Dyna Brass there every day. In My Place is the name of the tune there for you. Here's one from last weekend that we didn't have time to get on. We'll take care of it today. 50th wedding anniversary, August the 18th of Ed and Mary Eurasius. They're from over there in the Pottsville area there, right? So Ed and Mary on their 50th wedding anniversary. A shout out there to you. Happy 50th wedding anniversary. Right. Put a quarter in the jukebox, it says here, for the Polish Pan Dance Team. Hello from Chester County. A shout out to Fun Time in Belmar, it says. Our friends in Barnesville, too. And to the Tack Boys in Mahanoy City. If you can, maybe you can do something like the Melody of Love. Well, I don't have, you know, the original there, Bobby Vinton tune, but I do have a Melody of Love I can do for you there. Thanks for making Sundays feel like Saturdays. It's Todd coming through here today at request at WMGH.com. Okay, a shout out to the Fun Time in Belmar, our friends in Barnesville, and to the Tack Boys in Mahanoy City. All right. Also, a shout out there today to Kathy and to Tony Odorizzi in Tamaqua, tuned into the Magic Polka Machine today. Understand that they're hosting a little Sunday brunch, and they forgot to, you know, invite Polka Joe. Yeah, that's not good. But Kathy and Tony Odorizzi, we give you a shout out there today. I understand that Kathy's whipping up some egg casserole today. And I guess as long as it doesn't have asparagus in it, Dale will enjoy it there. So we give a shout out to Kathy and Tony, to Dale, as Dale Bonnenberger there, and also to Dan and Dr. Becky. They're all listening to the Magic Polka Machine about this time. They asked around 10:30 or so. So hope they're enjoying the egg casserole with a little dessert on the side with Polka Joe. We'll give them some music here for the Polski Chicks.
Thank you. cię kocham, means that I love you so. Moja droga, ja cię kocham, more than you'll ever know.
The day of love, there you go. Polsky Chicks on the Magic Polka Machine. I like the Polsky Chicks there. All right. Polka music coming up here on the radio today. Let me see what we can take care of here. How about a big shout out to our favorite cousin, Officer Andy, who most likely is listening in Tuckahoe Acres, and Michelle also in Barnesville, from Angie and John on the beach in Wildwood Crest. All right. Polka Joe's on the beach today. That's a good thing down there in Wildwood. They're giving a shout out there to their favorite cousin, Officer Andy, and also to Michelle in Bartonsville. Angie and John today hanging out on the beach in Wildwood Crest. They're tuned into the Magic Polka Machine. Certainly we can do some EIO music for you here on the program. Let's also give a shout out here to Dave Jarrett, John Washko, Bob Loftus. They came by to say hello to Polka Joe last weekend. Their pictures and all they were taking up at the St. Mary's picnic in McAdoo there. So give them a shout out there today. Dave Jarrett, John Washko, Bob Loftus, thank you for coming on by and saying hello last weekend up there in McAdoo. All right, a quarter in the jukebox. Mike Nemietz and the Variety Orchestra.
E-I-E-I-E-I-O, 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 E-I-O, E-I-O, E-I-E-I-O. Cut the fat. E-I-E-I-E-I-O. 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 E-I-O. E-I-O. E-I-E-I-O. We'll be right back.
little E-I-O music there for you on the radio there. Charlotte and Charsky, were you singing along with that one? I know it's your favorite tune there. A little shout out to you there, Charlotte, up there in the Shenandoah area. Loving the polkas as she always does with her brother. And I think two brothers in there now. I got to think about this now. Maybe dig out some old emails here. Got to catch up on things here. All right, Charlotte, a shout out there to you there with that one as we do up the E-I-O polka. Sunday in progress here. Let's see what we got going on here. Elaine, the other neighbor up in hometown, checking into the magic polka machine. She said, well, how about now for the other Elaine in hometown? That's Elaine Savitsky. Well, we can say hello to her. She's doing the magic polka machine there today, so we want to wish her the best. All right. Got an email in here cooking up some boilo today. And Coney Island burgers. So let's give a big shout out to Aunts Helen Reed, Joan Marcus, and also Uncle Ed and his wife Rosie in Summit Hill. And don't forget about the Danville River folks, it says here, and good neighbors, Del Reynolds, wife Natalie, and son Jim. And with Rita in our hearts from Steve and Jared Knovel in Schuylkill Haven. Go Phillies! All right, Steve, thanks for connecting with me here at request at WMGH.com. Also, a shout out there today to Richard. He's up at Ridgeview in Shenandoah. I understand he kind of waits by the radio every Sunday till Polka Joe comes on. So we say hello to our friend Richard up there in Ridgeview today. Give him a shout out on the Magic Polka Machine. All right. Looking to see what's going on here today. Here's one from Andrew. Andy, actually, south of the mountain. Been a little under the weather. What do you mean you've been under the weather? It says here, so I've been home recuperating. Is that home? It does say home because he says he's heading back to Tuckahoe Acres tomorrow for some beach medicine. Today he'll use the polka power to get better. Good idea there, our friend Andrew. It says there's shout out to the Tack Boys and the Blazowski Bunch down at the beach. It says Augie and I shall return, Officer Andy, south of the mountain. Oh, so he's not at Tuckahoe Acres today, but he's still listening to Polka Joe, so some polka medicine going his way. Andy, the south of the mountain, yep, we got to say hello to him. Wish him the best there, and yep, he said he's headed back tomorrow. Maybe I should go with him, and we'll broadcast live from Tuckahoe Acres next Sunday. Oh, no, I can't, because next Sunday I'm in Tuscarora. I'm flying planes next weekend there. Yes, but the Endless Summer Air Show and Car Show out at the Tuscarora State Park there with the Tuscarora Remote Control Flying Club there. Car Show is going on Sunday, by the way. You want to enter your vehicle, 778-7658. 778-7658. If you'd like to register your vehicle for the car show there with the Tuscarora Remote Control Flying Club, it'll be next weekend there. So next Sunday, that's the phone number to call, 778-7658. All right. Now, where are we at? Oh, we're here playing polkas. All right. Toledo Polka Motion's all tuned up for the other Elaine in hometown. Magic Polka Machine music there for you on the radio there. A little of music that time by Toledo Polka Motion, Getting Old Polka. All right, about 9 in front of the hour by now. Checking things out here. What's happening, what's not happening. Today being the 13th, no dancing north there at the VFW. But coming up next Sunday, the 20th, they're having their annual beach party up there. Jude's Polka Jets 2 will perform for that annual beach party. So mark it on your calendar next Sunday, the 20th. The DuPont VFW Post 4909 will be having their annual beach party with Jude's Polka Jets, too. You catch them on Pennsylvania Polka there on a Saturday night. Also want to remind you, this evening, weather permitting here, the Rerick Brothers will be doing their thing, Classic Country, and that'll be happening there at the Lansford Alive's Music in the Park at the gazebo, Kennedy Park in Lansford, right there next to the Panther Valley Football Stadium. That'll be happening this evening at 6 o'clock. Bring your lawn chair, enjoy some good music, enjoy some food with the Rerick Brothers, and that'll be tonight there with some classic country music and Music in the Park with Lansford Alive this evening. All right, that's what's happening there. A little break to the show here. Looks like a Fancy Wig Express. We'll do you a little tune there next as we do play polkas with Polka Joe on another Polka Sunday.
A Polish slice of heaven ever since 1911. Try some. It's fried or fresh as sticks or loaf or jerky, grill or dip or smoke. Ah, those long summer days with great food on the grill. Kovalenik's Kielbasa Shop has kielbasa grillers, kielbasa burgers, and hot dogs perfect for summer cookouts. Smoked on Dewey sausage has a Cajun kick that's great for the grill. Get some Polish meatballs, buffalo chicken dip, and other supplies for summer get-togethers. Kovalenik's Kielbasa Shop is on Main Street in Shenandoah, open Tuesday to Friday, 9 to 5, and Saturday from 8 to 4. See you there. Go to their shop and buy your ring, but if kielbasa's not your thing, there's vodka, stuffing, salsa, kishki, horseradish, meatballs, halushki, bacon, bombs, and kielbratskis, and ribs, and steak, and pierogi. So want to learn some more? No sweat. Online search kielbasa.net.
Tired of going around from one store to another looking for hard-to-find coal or oil furnace and stove parts? Or replacement faucets and other parts for your older sink or bath? Just go to see Joe at Mark's Supply Company, 230 South Main Street, Shenandoah. Your official source for older and new EFM stoker needs. Professional plumbers have been going to Mark's since 1955 for their EFM supplies and other needs. Mark's Supply Company, 230 Main Street, Shenandoah. When the clerks at the big box stores don't know what you need, Joe knows and has it at Mark's Supply, Shenandoah.
This is the 105.5 Accurate Weather Forecast. Today will be partly sunny. It'll be less humid this afternoon. A nice end of the weekend. The high will be 84. Tonight, partly cloudy with a low 60. Tomorrow, turning cloudy with a thunderstorm response late in the afternoon. The high will be 82. On Tuesday, a passing morning shower. Otherwise, breezy with variable cloudiness and a high 82. With a 105.5 AccuWeather forecast, I'm Garrett Beck.
Well, that's good. We still got the 80s here. You know, if you're in Arizona, you got the 115s yet out there. They're cooking. They've been cooking all summer out there. Right now, a temperature of 75 at Magic 105.5 and sunny 1100.
Hold that job.
Leprechauns and shamrocks, castles and pubs, Irish stew and Guinness beer. Their country's overflowing with a history worth knowing, but there's something I think you'll want to hear.
We looked everywhere, but it just ain't on the menu.
There ain't no kielbasa in Ireland. Of that little fact, I was not aware. I could never live there. Over there,
not a rope, not even a stick.
From Dublin to Dingle and everywhere be twingle, everything you heard about is true. Those Irish eyes are smiling all across that island, but here's a tip I'd like to give to you. There ain't no kielbasa in Ireland. Of that little fact, I was not aware. Could never live there in Ireland, 'cause they ain't got kielbasa over there.
Would I be arrested if I brought some of my own?
Everyone's so nice there, but there's something I think you ought to know. There ain't no kielbasa in Ireland. That little fact was not in my brochure. I could never live there in Ireland, 'cause there ain't no kielbasa to be sure. There ain't no kielbasa in Ireland. Other than that, you should
Fizzy Wick Express there. They made that little trip there to Ireland there. Was that back in April or so there? They were in search of kielbasa in Ireland. I don't think so. And that's true. They didn't find any kielbasa in Ireland there. Fizzy Wick Express on the Magic Polka Machine here for Sunday, coming up on the 11 o'clock hour already. We have to get an Eddie Blazonczyk tune in here, the Pawn. Give a shout out here today to the Polish Sunshine Club, tuned in down there in Delaware, making pork bellies in the smoker. Pork bellies. All right. The best of wishes going out to Paul and Lisa and the polka dog there, the polka pup, the Polish pup. That's what it is, right? The Polish pup. The Polish Sunshine Club listening to the Magic Polka Machine this Sunday, as they always do. You know, no exception. What else can we take care of here on the radio? A shout out there to Lori Kane today. Lori, hopefully your refrigerator is all cleaned out. Last week, that was your thing. You got it out and cleaned up in time to get the Polka Joe up there in St. Mary's. Good seeing you up there. Hey, and by the way, you know what? You missed the new Boston community yard sale last week. Yesterday, in fact. Yes, Laura, you missed it. And yeah, so the vase lady was also disappointed. She missed it, too. All right. Let's get some music going here on the radio. Eddie Blazonczyk on the radio, the pond. We'll go back in time with this one right now. Love 'em and leave 'em.
A Joni from Chicago, she's found another man. I can't even kiss her now, can't even hold her hand. Every time I see her now, she's with some other guy. I guess I'm just a loser with teardrops in my eyes. Love 'em and leave 'em, kiss 'em, deceive 'em. That used to be my motto one time, till my loving Joni left me so lonely. Now I've got these teardrops in my eyes. I used to run around a lot when Joni was my girl. I would flirt with every gal I'd meet throughout the world. I used to be a killer with the women, me oh my. But now I'm just a loser with teardrops in my eyes. Love 'em and leave 'em, kiss 'em, deceive 'em. That used to be my motto one time, till my loving Joni left me so lonely. Now I've got these teardrops in my eyes. I used to slay the pretty gals from Maine to Illinois. Everybody used to call me Polish lover boy. There've been so many pretty eyes I filled with bitter tears when I was known as lover boy throughout my swinging years. Love 'em and leave 'em, kiss 'em, deceive 'em. That used to be my motto one time, till my loving Joni left me so lonely. Now I've got these teardrops in my eyes.
For another hour of polka favorites here on the Magic Polka Machine.
On 105.5 WMGH Tamaqua, 1100 WGPA Bethlehem, 98.5 W253 CC Bethlehem, and streaming worldwide at WMGH.com and Sunny1100.com.
All right, let's all play hide and seek. Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie. Who's not ready? All right, let's all play hide and seek. If you wanna see my honey, our sexy guy is he. He lives right on the other side of town. He likes to play with his glass eye while he is chewing gum. He's funny and he's always clowning around. Well, he's fat, he's lazy, he's cockeyed, he's crazy. Soon he'll mean
chasing me around the apple tree.
Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie, who's not ready, howl or I, let's all play hide and seek. Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie, who's not ready, howl or I, let's all play hide and seek.
Hiding here, hiding there, hiding everywhere. Yashu's over here, and Stashu's over there. Hiding here, hiding there, hiding everywhere. Let's all play hide and seek.
Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie, who's not ready, how to ride? Let's all play hide and seek. Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie, who's not ready, how to ride? Let's all play hide and seek. Yapka, gushki, pumpkin pie, kaza, vessel, waspy, a vine, chishki, shonta, pop, chet. Yapka, gushki, pumpkin pie, kaza, vessel, waspy, a vine, chishki, shonta, pop, chet. Ije mama, ije tata, sobie spiewają. Polski hurajo, wesoło tańcują. Ije mama, ije tata, szyszki spiewają. Szyszki rząd zabawią. Jabłka, gruszki, pumpkin pie, kazy wesoła spiewaj. Szyszki rząd zabawcze. Jabłka, gruszki, pumpkin pie, kazy wesoła spiewaj. Chishki shon za pacha,
everybody!
Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie, who's not ready, how to ride? Let's all play hide and seek. Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie, who's not ready, how to ride? Let's all play hide and seek.
Oh, there you go. Magic Polka Machine music for you there. The apples and the peaches and a pumpkin pie, all done up there by the Polski Chicks as we get into hour number two, second gear of the Magic Polka Machine this Sunday with Polka Joe. Yes, another Polka Sunday with Polka Joe. Got about six after the hour of 11 right now. Let's see what we got going on here that we can take care of here. How about a shout out to the birthday girl out there at the Hope Campground? We'll say hello to Lisa Hope. She has another birthday. She's all excited about that, I'm sure. Another year, another birthday there, Lisa. We were out there for your big birthday party last year with our live broadcast, I can remember, in the month of August. So happy wishes there, Lisa. Haven't forgot about you this year. Only why, you know, Holly connected with me here. Sorry, can't do the EIO. We kind of had that on the radio already. We also want to give a shout out there to their friends from Germany. That's Mats and Henry. They're all out there hanging out at the Tiki at the Hope Campground, enjoying the Magic Polka Machine. So happy wishes there, Lisa Hope, out at Hope's Campground, wishing the best to her. Many more happy and healthy birthdays there. And Matt, you know, we got to connect here. Yep, I was trying to connect with Joe this past week there. We got that one final part to put on the polka machine yet, that little chrome thing there. We got to connect and get that taken care of here. So we can say hello to Lisa there, wish her all the best as she enjoys the Magic Polka Machine out there at the Tiki there today. We'll give her some Walter Ostinick music.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
And yet it's the only one you've done that actually sounds like a polka. Period.
For the birthday girl, Lisa Hope there for her birthday. We gave her that happy birthday polka. Mm-hmm. 10 after the hour, Sunday, Polka Joe here playing the polkas as always there for you. Email coming in here, how about a Joe Misty polka for the Shanosky family in Gettysburg? Listening weekly online, it says here. All right, for the Shanoskys in Gettysburg, a shout out there to you today. We wish you all the best. Thank you for being a weekly listener to the Magic Polka Machine. All right, it says here, can we send out our love as always? Can I play something for G. Bonetsky, it says here, and his new girlfriend, her new girl Fallon. I'm wishing the best. Any polka will do, buddy. Let's get out the sun, it says. Well, we're trying. Sun's out here at the studios. Where are you at, where there is no sun? We say hello there for G. Bonetsky and his new girl, Fallon, it says here. All right, his new girl, Fallon. All right, taking care of it all here on the Magic Polka Machine. So we'll go back in time with a Joe Misty tune because the Shanoskys are tuned in Gettysburg.
Panel system security. Wish you would have run a few of those by me, comma, first.
Magic Polka Machine music there.
I would have taken out all of the references to violence in that first one.
Orchestra. Let's roll out another
for example.
There. Emil Simadeka, the late Emil Simadeka on the vocal on that one there. Rolling out the barrel. All right. Sunday
I would have also taken out,
as always, reading a couple of emails.
Anything
here.
That
Cody was
made
born on Thursday the 10th. He's
spooks.
Listening to his very first polka. He and his big sister,
Paul Regeners,
will be listening
course out
every
stupid.
Sunday. It's requested by grandparents,
Paul
Maureen and Joe
Regeners,
out in Andrewsville. All right. Well, congratulations there, grandparents, Maureen and Joe, on the arrival of Cody. And, of course, big sister,
Regeners,
Peter, always listening to the Magic Polka Machine. On a Sunday.
Look or sound
right.
Stupid.
What else we got going on here? Snow polkas? Keith, what are you up to? Looking for snow out there in Arizona? See what's going on here. Let me see a couple of different things here. We got a lot of emails to take care of here. I'm just trying to put them all in order. And it's quite difficult sometimes because then I get a chance to read the few, the hundreds that are on the screen.
I would have taken out all instances where you're just talking instead of playing music.
We kind of get it together as best we can here. All right, here's one. Can you do something? No, we can't do that one because that's a special one there. We got to dig out that song yet. And that's another one. That's a special one. Everyone wants a special one, so it takes a little bit of time to put those on here. Let's play a song here for Edward and Mary Eurasius, celebrating their 50th wedding anniversary on the 18th of August.
And I would have encouraged you to listen to the old timers like Happy Louie
here, and also from Joe Peg and Joseph Eurasius.
And try to mimic them.
Happy 50th wedding anniversary, Edward and
instead
Mary
of making
Eurasius,
them
longtime listeners of the Magic Polka Machine. Congratulations, 50 years. Pretty cool, I must say. All right, here, the Italian Petrini family of Old Forge, as we give a special shout-out to Ed and Nancy Cardisco from Maria on this Polka Sunday morning. All right, so going out to Ed and Nancy today from the Italian Petrini family up in Old Forge, connecting with me here at request at
WMGH.com. I am a traditionalist.
Megan was out at the see me last weekend. Megan Majetsky out there at St. Mary's last weekend. Give her a shout out. Carter was there too. Boy, he's getting a little big, I must say. Yes.
That only holds up the court for the first song.
Carter, they're on my list to give a shout out to.
They all the others.
Say hello to Polka Joe last
weekend. Because you started smoking
in McAdoo. All right. Let me see. Bobby Ritzik, he was busy there.
Joe started putting him on the radio.
But he was getting
following
the stoves all fired up there and getting the kitchen set up before the polka's there. So a little shout out to Bobby Ritzik up there from St. Mary's in McAdoo there. All right. Who else wanted to hear No Beer today? I'm looking for that request at the present time. I don't see it on my screen here. I thought it was right about here, but not. Let me see. Maybe we can fit this request in here. We can do a little song here for Jenny. She's tuned in to the Magic Polka Machine. Jenny Gusick with the Mechanicsville Fish Crew, it says. They're headed to the Phillies game today.
I'm recording his broadcast today.
That's a good thing. A little tailgating and all going on there. So we say hello
and
to
Jenny. And eventually
he's
going to send it to all of those Polka Hall of Famers.
Fish and game. We'll be seeing those people in October when we do our live
try and
broadcast
get him in
over
somewhere
there in Mechanicsville. All right. Give them a shout out there today on the Magic Polka Machine. How about a polka? It says here for Baba Mary Swider, wishing her a very happy Polka Sunday. We love you, Baba. Have a great time at Knoebels. We had a good time at Knoebels last week with you. Thanks to the great memories. We love you to the moon and back. Loves, hugs, and prayers from Jed and Quinlan Mertz, connecting this morning with me. So a shout out there to them. And Baba Mary Swider, yep, the best to you. And hope you're having a good day on a Sunday. And Knoebels, were you on the whip and the rolling coaster there, Baba Mary Swider? Did you enjoy it? Maybe you went into the haunted house out there, too. All right. Here's some John Stankey music right now on the Magic Polka Machine.
We were driving down the road on a Sunday afternoon. All we had left was a dollar. We were driving in our car, thought we'd stop and have a drink. Then we heard the bartender holler, no beer today, no beer today. You can't buy beer on a Sunday. No beer today, no beer today. You better come back on a Monday. No beer today, no beer today. You can't buy beer on a Sunday. No beer. Hey.
driving down the road on a Sunday afternoon. All we had left was a dollar. We were driving in our car, thought we'd stop and have a drink. Then we heard the bartender holler, no beer. Driving down the road on a Sunday afternoon, all we had left was a dollar. We were driving in our car, thought we'd stop and have a drink. Then we heard the bartender holler, no beer today, no. Everybody, you can buy beer on a Sunday. No beer today, no beer today, you better come back Monday. No beer today, no beer today. You can buy beer on Sunday. No beer today, no beer today. You better come back on a Monday. Beer on a Sunday.
Well, we certainly hope the guys and the gals at the, let me see here, the South Cass Fire Company Breakfast and Basket Auction were dancing to that tune. Yeah, they emailed me here. They wanted to hear it there. So for the guys and the gals working the breakfast and the basket auction at the South Cass Fire Company, a shout out to you guys. Thanks for tuning in, Polka Joe there. And hope you do good there with your breakfast and basket auction there today. Wanted to get that on. That was the one I was looking for. Couldn't find it in my stack of emails there until the song ended there. But we got it on for you there. We got it on. All right. Let me see what else we got going on here. Ooh, it's that time to take a break for you. A reminder, Polka Joe will be flying some airplanes next weekend. We'll be over there near Tuscarora State Park with the Tuscarora Remote Control Flying Club. It's their endless summer air show and car show. We'll be doing up the live broadcast there on Sunday at 10 o'clock in the morning. As usual, get your vehicle entered in the car show by calling 778-7658. 778-7658. You got one of those classic automobiles, like to show it off? There'll be awards for the event. Yep, car show's at 10 o'clock, goes till 2. And that's part of the fly-in there happening. And also on Saturday, they'll have the night flying. You know, the helicopters, the remote control planes. They got those LED lights on them. They fly through the sky over the Tuscarora area there. The Tuscarora Park area, anyway. At the field, that's next to the Tuscarora State Park. It's known as 70 Foothill Street. If you want to put that in your GPS to get out there, we'll be there Sunday with the live broadcast, 10 o'clock in the morning. That's next Sunday. All right. All righty. The 20th of August. Okay. Anything else? That's it for now. All right. We'll take a break. Come back with polka music for you. Let's do it up here by Eddie Foreman's Orchestra. How will that be? That'll be coming up next as we do play the polkas with Joe Manjack on a Sunday.
Do your upcoming plans include some major construction, but you need your building?